All the water just dripping off of him.
Yeah. Toby went swimming! He's not scared no more. Fell in once and that was it. Toby!
Oh, he's got friends.
Look at you! Look how dirty you are. Did you have fun in the water? He's like, yeah, I'm gonna beeline right for it again. Oh shoot, he's gonna fall. Toby. You're gonna fall in, dude. Don't fall in. I'm not going in after you. Woo! You want to go swimming, that's one thing. You can put yourself in the water. But to fall in, dude, that goes over your head and that's the end of that. He's like, I can be a big dog. Toby. Makes me so nervous. Just on the bridge. It's so slippery and he's up.
Yeah.
There, he fell in the floor.
Oh,
well,
dear.
At least if he falls off the bridge, he won't go that far, so he can just reach in and grab him.
Assuming the bridge doesn't have an under.
Well, the bridge definitely has an under.
Toby! Don't go jumping on people, dude. Look at him! He's like leapfrogged across.
For a dog that can't swim.
Yeah, for a dog that can't swim, exactly, eh? He just leapfrogs it. Well, as long as he's comfortable in the water, maybe he can swim. We're going off an assumption made by bulldog owners that they're saying they're too top-heavy to swim.
Well, got strong legs from the Boston Terrier side.
That's true. Hey, Munchkin. He's like, I'm playing with a German Shepherd. Leave me alone. She just lays in it.
Mm-hmm. He's like, I would, but my head didn't go above the water.
Oh, he's drowning now. Don't drown, Toby! We like you! Okay.